Hey guys, and welcome back to Mortal Kombat 11. Picking up where we left off with Johnny Cage. Yeah, Johnny Cage. And yeah, this is where we left off. I just had to rewatch the cutscene, so.
So I peered to cross-check them with past reports. The software can suss out the deltas.
Now that's progress.
Lieutenant Princess over there. Yeah, always had a thing for blondes. Ever since Susie
DiNardo.
Junior year. Take it from me. You didn't miss much. That woman over there. She's the real deal.
Oh, I got eyes, brother.
As younger you, I solemnly swear to tap that at the earliest opportunity. It's our destiny.
How the hell do I ever sleep with that guy? Who's your father? I can't believe I just said that. Look,
my dad isn't the Johnny you know. He grew up. I like to think you rubbed off on him. As a kid, I looked up to both of you.
My dad, your grandfather, was my hero. Called me Private Pumpkin.
Huh. That's what you called me. We should get back to work.
Funny.
Biometric verification required. ID verified. General Sonya Blade.
General Blade? Dad would be proud.
Twist your panties, older me. I'm a star. This is a military operation, not a movie set. I'm only the best fighter here, but your daughter's got me sitting at the kids' table. Our daughter is CO. A little humility might earn her respect. Dad always said, hungry people eat lunch, humble people serve it. Dad was an asshole. Hollywood made us an even bigger one.
Huh.
Fight.
Not punches. Low blow, Johnny. Huh. I mind him. I didn't even realize. What? That's confusing. Triggers on first hit of the match. After landing two extended mime times. Oh, what? I don't get that. Okay. Or on punish. That's cool. I'm more after the nut punch. I missed. And he got it. I just got a golden globe to the head.
I'm
star.
Wait, not Golden Globe. Academy Award. Let it go on. Wait, how do I do it so quick? Hello.
An old man just kicked your ass.
Left me behind?
Excuse me?
My final mission.
How did you... Shit. No, I'm not doing this. Not now. Not with you.
Damn it, Cassie. You abandoned me?
To save the company. That was my order.
Who the hell gave you that order?
You did. Read the full report, Lieutenant.
Kano sector.
That's freaky like Friday.
The shot our face, Johnny. The shot our face.
He's gonna get us killed. Funny way of saying howdy, partner.
I was saying goodbye.
Now, why is a nice Texas boy like Aaron Black in bed with Black Dragon? Older you works for Kotal Kahn. He's one of the good guys, kinda.
When I pick sides, I pick a winner. Every time.
Fight. Unfortunately for you, you're not a winner. What the hell just shot me? Bitch.
I only need one take.
Oh shit. Ow. Ouchie. There you are, ouchie bitch.
You chose poorly. Cassie! Sonya! Breathe, kiddo.
They took Mom. Sonya.
I'll get her. Can we find out where they've gone?
Tarmac B.
On it. Keep her safe.
Take her.
You found something go boom? You got a tank. Thank you.
Send another extraction vehicle.
You won't be online long enough for your friends to make it, Tinhead.
Johnny Cage. Cyrax defeated you when you were younger and stronger. As I am his superior, I am yours.
You're forgetting the time I beat Shinnok mano a mano. Oh, wait. You were dead when that happened.
Fight.
Damn it, it was meant to be an enhanced one. That could have been so good. Wait, how do I do the Wait, that's the one. Down. Right. I don't want the mime time. Oh shit. That's the mime time. Flip on the bitches. Right. I don't know what I'm trying to do here. I'm pressing buttons for it, and it will go in for what looks to be a big punch. Dodging my face will blow you, tinhead bastard. Bitch! Sit down.
Go back to the 90s. Who's next?
I'm next, Hollywood.
Whatever you say, Kano. I don't think anyone's dying in front of my face, bitch. Take a cactus to the face. Looks a bit prickly there, mate. Prickly on your face, prick. Johnny's dead. Oops. I killed Johnny Cage. I know.
They're gonna die. Right in front of you.
I think there's one more. Sorry. No, this is the last fight. I don't think so, Kano. That looks... Yeah.
Swap here. Don't think so. Between Ninja Mime and Lady Liberty, we've got all the leverage. We're leaving.
Go
get my lesser half. And the base? Taken care of.
Oh,
Let's go get them.
Anyone else hear that beeping?
Have I arrived too late?
You're back in the nick of time.
Yeah, I call that nick of time.
That's what I call a miracle.
Yeah, Raiden. Thanks.
Grandmaster Hasashi, I humbly request the Shirai Ryu's hospitality. My Sky Temple has been compromised. There is no safer place for us to gather.
Lord Raiden, welcome to the Fire Garden.
The Elder Gods are gone? Shinnok is Kronika's son? No wonder she sent the Black Dragon after me and Dad. We both kicked his ass.
It is not vengeance that drives Kronika. She restarts history to balance light and dark among the realms.
What can we do, Lord Raiden?
Gather Earthrealm's forces. But that effort will be for naught if Kotal Kahn's armies cannot join us. Cetrion informed me that Shao Kahn has captured Kotal Kahn. We must spare no effort to free him.
Kung Lao and I will go. We will rendezvous with Princess Katana.
Thank you both. May the Elder Gods protect... May you return victorious.
You are passionate, Princess Katana. But I am not persuaded.
Queen Shiva, haven't your people fared better under Kotal Kahn than Shao Kahn?
In some ways. But we can only get...
Well, before I get way too into it, I'm going to end it here and pick up with Katana in the next one. Oh, Jesus Christ. Ow, my shoulder. So, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.